Yes, I was wait. Let's discuss how this works. So we have 4 videos. Three are on aquaculture. One is about soil fertility management. Each video is in English. We also have Timni, but we do not have Limba. Most people here, they speak Limba.
Yes.
So what we need is for each video, we do it the way we did yesterday with the English video. We will show the video. We will stop about every 30 seconds to give you a chance to explain it in Limba, the main points. And then we will continue. And the idea is we go through one video, then we have a short discussion, any questions, you will work and answer them with Jumatu. And then same with you. And what's your name?
Daniel.
Daniel will come with you. And so we take a short time for discussion, then we go to the next video. And we take about 1 hour, 30 minutes, 1 hour, 45 minutes, then we need to close. And we try to answer all the questions so that everyone can learn some things from the different videos. The topics are fish marketing, measuring the pH, and using the SETI dish. And then we have the soil fertility management one. Okay? So I think you are all familiar with all those topics. And you can, it's for some of them, it's going to be a refresher. It will be a reminder, a motivation. But it won't be new. For others, it may be new.
Yeah.
Okay. Janice, you have the English, you have the videos on your drive or the
stage? Rachel has them.
Got it, good.
The beach bathroom for English, because they don't speak English.
For cash on this video, this is all about fish farming. One on our sea, one outside of the market. Outside they take the fish, out they sell and smoke kind of like that they get for dry. So the other one gets the pond management. How you get for take care of your water? That dig then says she digs the woman cowards. When I go see and I also how then they use the fish farmer them last year where they do and how they will use them. So, on go keep quiet, then on go pay attention, on a see the people, on a go take care of our pond, on a water, that says she did so on a use, how on a fertilize on a pond, the importance of the way on a fertilize that pond, the all thing on a we can see about this video, then on a way they grow vegetable. On our can see video waiting at the use of how on a grow that vegetable they are. So in this video, I'll show you about this.
So as I've been talking to you, see, I'm still feeling off my depression. So this feeling, I'm still trying to say, I'm going to come with you. I'm going to be on the other side. I'm going to be there. Still, I'm going to be there. 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 I'm going to be there.
And some of them, they came from the nearby village, almost.
So now, if you don't have best of fish, they're not sat down for selfish, not a big business there. So how would they go to present the fish there? So, have best of themselves. My name is Satyas, and I'm saying, who is the Iber, their best, who contract with the market first, decide to go sell. Whether they buy in the camp, who can have best, not their best, now in the camp, they can go to the only good to them. So, my little papa asks, see, if you don't have best, don't go to the fish as well to the market center now. No, the market will not get to buy that fish, how do you do now? And it's in the decision.
We do the market planning with una. We train una. Say, if you don't harvest that fish, you don't get for harvest that one thing. You get for harvest that by bits. You harvest today, then you go to the market, you go sell. When you go to the market, you go sell, it go done. Now you make now waiting the people and demand. That small one, you don't care, go to that market, they don't do. Then you come back. When you come the next day, then the next day you go for harvest till you done and I mean could be advised to do no market planning. Say you know they take that fish day all you can't go to the market for go sell. You go well, you go hot and you not get way for to reserve them because you are not get cold room now. Yeah.
So
Okay.
So he asked that because for fish culture, you have to culture for 6 months. Then, and they're supposed to feed since day one till 6 months before harvesting. So in case someone stopped at the month of four without feeding the fish, then it remains 2 months for the 6 months to harvest to take this fish to the market. What would be the challenge? So I answer him that either it leads to mortality or stunted growth. Because if you stop feeding for 2 months, then it does not reach the periodic market size. It will affect the growth of the fish. So that's what he was asking. So that fish, either the fish, if it for long, the length for which soon I ask, so I'm going to show you to get a short one. Okay. Because you don't go ahead with it. Yeah.
All right. At this time, I'll agree. At this time, I'll go on it. So when we ask them, you can get a cup of it. If I, when we push, you can look at it, you can buy it. I got a good soil, I learned the fertilizer.
So after that, when you don't take water, you don't take it after that, now they don't seem to have anything. Then the other part don't check the old water, they don't put that in and take it. After that, they don't talk about
it. After watching the video, he learned the importance of pond management. He said before taking the fish to the market.
So they're in the middle, so they're small. In case you can't invest your fish pond, you know you will get big fish them. But you don't know all the things you're supposed to do. What is the advice you have for to be the farmer? We can make next 1 hour, if I harvest, I will get when you go make a gladi.
He's asking that if you follow all this procedure that is already watched, what would be our own advice, technical advice? After harvesting this fish, then we realize that the growth rate is not comparable to this one that they have already watched. What would be our advice? Now, Ine could be telling us, say, for the check your water. When you check your water, you know, say, that water there, if you warm, you know, good for that fish. The one, Ine could be telling us, say, the pond in depth. Before deep and go down, because during this dry season, the temperature is high. So if the water gets 3 layers, so if that temperature is high, then the water shallow, that pond is shallow, definitely that will affect the fishing growth. So now me could be telling us to get 1 meter depth. So if during the dry season, if that water the sun warm, the temperature high, that fish will go down at the ground, at the bottom. So if you follow all them procedures, so then the feeding. You got for feed well, then you go to get the same size yasu. One of them for harvest, you go see and say, one of them for separate the fish them into three, the large, the medium, and the small size. So if you follow all this procedure, then your growth rate will be increased. Then you have good yield to take to the market.
Our pleasure to be in the chieftain today.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come
We are coming for peace in our community to show, to make a mantra. We are related. But for now, we will not agree again. We just apply mantras. Them. I will not use it for mantras like in them to lie. We will not use it to use it as a fertilizer. Yes. So this is what
he says. Well, I'm going to give them. Now they're going to put out
first small hole na put a compost, na use abacus fertilizer.
Of course, we have the chief's wife. We have very prominent people among them. All of them here are very important because everyone contributes immensely towards the development of this sector, that is fish farming, and they are highly motivated, having interest to push this fish farming forward. For us to learn this thing, and I believe we will start to put them in practice in our community. And at the end of the year, they will see what will be the result. That is the outcome. But all what they have seen here is very good. So thank you very much for visiting our community.
Thank you for
Hey!